Hello, my name's Josie Janz-Dawson. I'm a goal defence goalkeeper for Team Bath. I've been playing elite level netball for the last 10 years. I have a top tip, which will be the defence on the shot. My style is to time the jump and actually go up the shot and get a rejection. So that's the tip I'll go for today. Hope you like it. So basically, when the shooter catches the ball and you get your 3 feet, you want to crouch down and get ready to jump at the shot. So a lot of people make the error of going up to full extension straight away. So basically, if you're a bit lower and going over the ball, the shooter won't know how high you can jump, so it puts a little bit of doubt in their mind straight away. The most important thing is to make sure you know which hand the shooter is. So if they're a left-hand shooter, you can go over with your right hand. If they're a right-hand shooter, you can go up with your left and then change to your right depending on what your preference is over the shot. So again, if she's turning around, you've got the ball and you get your 3 feet, you can start to go into a bit of a lean to put a little bit of pressure on her. Then you're going to watch her elbow. Once it starts going back, that's the motion to start going up at the shot, and you want to go at it and not straight up. Once you've got your 3 feet, bend down, go up over the shot, and then try and land not on top of her. So again, reading what the shooter's shot is. If this shooter's got a shot that's slightly more balanced on her right hand side or left hand, doesn't matter, you can get your 3 feet slightly to the side to put more pressure over here and encourage her to step into the other defender. But from here, same again, you bend. I'll bend my knees and crouch, and I'll time it for a 1, 2, and then up over the shot. I'm Josie, thank you for watching. We'll see you at a Super League game.